Hey, what is up, ladies and gentlemen? It is your boy Johnny. In today's video, I'm going to be teaching you where to find every single location for the stakes in Pokemon Scarlet and Violet. So one thing that I want to mention right off the bat is that these stakes are all over around the Paldea region, and what they basically do is they unlock a dungeon or some kind of sword thing like that, and it allows you to open to capture the legendary Pokemon that they have. It's a total of 4 legendary Pokemon that you can capture in the game. And basically, you're going to find different stakes around the map, kind of like a scavenger hunt that we've seen in previous Pokemon games where you have to collect certain stuff. It's kind of tedious, but I have managed to find every single one of them all around the Paldea region. And in the video, I will show you there's a blue, there's a purple one, and there's a yellow and a red one, I believe, and they're all over the region, everywhere in the map. You don't need to do any quick time event, or you don't need to do any type of quest in order to unlock these. From the beginning that you start off your game, they should be in the map on all over the world. However, I do recommend you save this for last, to do this quest to get these legendary Pokemon, and collecting all these stakes at the end is because eventually you'll get all your upgrades to your Pokemon, where you can ride around and fly and you can climb walls, because you're going to do a lot of climbing all around. So I recommend that you get all the unlocks for your Kyrieldon or Myrmidon, whatever version you chose. Sorry if I didn't pronounce it right, but I recommend you get all its upgrades first in order to be able to surf and swim and glide. So I definitely recommend you do that. You can still get them without it though, but it's just a recommendation on my part. So once you're able to do that, I'm going to be to show you clips of every area that you can find these items or stakes that are in the ground, and it will show a location of it on the map after the clip ends. But I will also show you a map in the end that has all the locations of it. But I definitely recommend just following the video clips, because it's much more easier from the video clips. Also, one thing that I do highly recommend, but it's optional that you do, is that you take all the classics at the Nahara Academy, and you have to do the history lessons that are there. So the classes that are for history should be an option that should unlock while you're playing the story as you go. I'm not sure what point in the story it unlocks, but it does unlock. Eventually, the game tells you that history lessons are now available, and that will be with the teacher, Miss Rayford. I recommend that you do both exams, and then you do her side quests, where she is talking about the legendary Pokemon that we are going to find the stakes for all around the area. And the reason why I recommend that you do her side quests when you go into the academy area or the whole school, there's like different side quests you can do after finishing their classes. I recommend you do that because she will unlock basically the shrine locations on your map. So this will make it easier for you to go to the shrines locations where you're going to capture these legendaries in your map. And you will see this in the rest of the video, where I basically show you all of that. But pretty much after you manage to find all the stakes, that's pretty much all you have to do. And then after you unlock all the stakes, you just go into the areas where the shrines are at, and you will be able to fight the legendary. Now, there's no real kind of cutscene. Basically, it just unlocks it, and you click on it, and you should see the legendary Pokemon pop up. So for the rest of the video, that's pretty much it, and enjoy the rest of the video. To start, what is this? I saw another of these. Why is it taking a long time to load? I was curious of what this item was. There's another black steak driven into the ground. Will you pull out the steak? Yes. Steak. Steak. I'm pretty sure it unlocks something later on.
Thank you. Thank you. Hey.